Starting gets us underway here. A kill there. Rivals Lemon takes the lead. Last Eye Taylor going with them. Continuing around the track, it's Last Eye Taylor. Rivals Lemon wants the front. Trying not to be outstripped by Caper Zero. Standing Solitaire next. Putting in a strong bid with Zenith Zephyr. Firefly Terror dictating the pace. On their back is Rivals Lemon. Toe-to-toe with Caper Zero. Julep's Albatross gaining momentum and flying through. Then as the race moves on, it's Caper Zero putting up a challenge to Firefly Terror. Zenith Zephyr to the outside. At the 600 marker, it's Playful Funeral. Firefly Terror in second position, stride for stride with Caper Zero. Zenith Zephyr moving forward, then Rival Lemon. Rival Lemon in control. Zenith Zephyr sprinting fast up the outside. Then Playful Funeral. They straighten up for home and it's Rival Lemon. Julep's Albatross charging home on the rails. Standing Solitaire in seventh spot, contending with Zenith Zephyr. Rival Lemon secures a great win. Playful Funeral second. Julep's Albatross in third.